beauty from Harvard Law, the blue collar fed from the wrong side of Brooklyn.
Don't be a dick.
Let's go. LAPD just found an unidentified female body in a garage dumpster.
What are we doing here, guys?
Body appears to have been bleached inside and out.
Ray, what is it?
It's Kiara.
It's your daughter.
What?
It's Mom, it's Mom.
Help!
This is the guy.
The death penalty would be too good for them.
That guy. I can't have you question him.
You're letting him go, aren't you?
I'm sorry.
He's guilty. We can't just let him walk.
We're gonna get him. No matter what it takes.
Ray.
Jess. I found him.
How did you find him?
Online. 696,000 Caucasian males in the U.S. prison system. You can cycle through the entire population in a year if you look at 1,906 faces every night, so I did.
For a year?
For 13 years. Reopen the case.
We've had multiple leads. They've all been false alarms. And Jess dies a little bit every single time. I don't have the stomach to watch him walk away again. Maybe we go about this a little less officially.
No.
Ray. Justice. I owe my daughter that.
We gotta find this guy before Jess does.
My daughter was the thing that made me me. Nothing will ever change that.
She's not gonna stop.
He can quit his job. He can change his name. He can dump his car. But I will still find him.